A section of Mountain Road in Albuquerque is closed for emergency repairs. A sewer line between Rio Grande and San Felipe collapsed. Water authority crews will be working to repair that line. It could take up to 2 weeks, so you do want to avoid that area.